An hour later, a car hit a telephone pole and died. Police tell us that driver took off before they got there. That was at Albert and Arch Streets. The pole was sheared, but power stayed on in the area. Brand new.